Oh, yes.
A good deal, if I say so myself.
It's dark.
Are a tough one. But I'm tired of chit-chat. Time to die. You can hear it. And somebody waiting for you. really are a tough one. But I'm tired of chit-chat. Time to die. You can hear it, can't you? Come here. Wait.
Stay down. again?
Can't turn back now.
I'm coming, Rose.
Like a goddamn cockroach! You think you can take me on? Fine! This will be my war before I kill that bitch. Let's settle this. Man and man. Your corpse will be another addition to my army!
Oh, buckle in!
Don't give up! Oh, that one hurts! I promise! More! It'll be more! I feel so alive! I need more! The world's watching. No, man. Happy fun.
So this is the path of all the love.
Too bad I'm your only fan, man. What's wrong, Ethan? More! Even more! Oh, don't give up! Try hard! Show me what you've got!
Coward! In the face of my steel glory! Guess I do have to... You're like a goddamn cockroach! You think you can take me on? Fine! This will be my war before I kill that bitch. Let's settle this. Man. A man. Your corpse will be another addition to my army!
Keep shooting! That one hurt! I promise! More! Even more! Pain! Pain! Too bad I'm your only fan!
Time to test!
Come on! Having fun? So this is the power of Father Yoda. Touch this! That one hurt, my prince. What's wrong, Ethan?
Until
strong, Ethan! Hey. I need more! Too bad I'm your only fan! Poor boy, stop using my hand-me-down! You're stronger than you look! His wounds is dead already. So this is the power of father love, huh? Get over there! Keep shooting! That won't hurt, I promise. Hey! I need more! Make that turn! Oh, don't give up! Time to test this baby out! Try hard! Show me what you've got! You're like a goddamn cockroach! You think you can take me on? This'll be my war before I kill that bitch. Let's settle this. Man and man. Your corpse will be another addition to my army! Come on! Hey! I'll die like the world's watching! Like that terrible horror! Time to wrap things up! Don't give up! Oh, that one hurts, my friends! More! Give me more! Fine! Too bad I'm your only fan, you know! Boy, stop using my hand-me-down! So this is the power of father love, huh? Ethan again! That one hurt, I broke. I need more! Oh, buckle in! Hey! I need more!
Coward! In the face of my steel glory!
Goddamn cockroach!
You think you can take me on?
Fine. This'll be my war before I kill that bitch. Let's settle this. Man and man.
Your corpse will be another addition to my army!
What's wrong, Ethan? I froze. Hey. I need more. Fuck. forms and every one! Impressed? I feel so alive!
Don't try to get now.
Too bad I'm your only fan!
So this is the power of all the world.
What a letdown!
You're like a goddamn cockroach! You think you can take me on?
Fine! This will be my war before I kill that bitch! Let's second this. Manu, a man.
Your corpse will be another addition to my army!
Time to wrap things up. I promise. Hey. I need more.
Yourself!
Seven Winters!
You really should have taken my deal!
You'll be frozen in the afterlife!
Rose's power is gone! Right after I murdered the random! This can't be the end for me! I must kill her!
The death of Ethan Winters. I wasn't able to retrieve the body, but I've recorded evidence.
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation. My team and I...
Been a while since we fought together, Captain. When was it last? The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard she turn herself into Mia, though.
Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
Everyone watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Made contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
There's more than we thought. Watch out.
Roger that.
BSAA craft spotted. 2 guards. I can take them.
Don't get cocky.
What the hell is that thing? It's all new to my seat.
That's probably where Miranda is. Let's go.
Large mutated bioweapon sighted.
Hey, boss, it's me. I'm at the location preparing for support fire. Might be a minute.
Roger.
Tundra here. Leaving some supplies in one of the houses, Captain. Help yourself.
I need some backup.
I see you. Deliver to the point.
I've never heard of a mutant mycete colony growing so huge.
She died and got the
I've reached the target location. Damn, this is big. All right, Lobo. Marking the target.
Roger that, boss.
Just point me where you need the big guns. Reloading now. Just a minute. There's a swarm headed that way. Okay, Captain. I'm reloaded. Ready when you are.
BSAA guys are engaging the bioweapons. You're right, Captain, they must be after the Megamycete too.
Another hit! Looks like it's about to collapse.
Hold your horses. I'm reloading.
It's them. Watch your perimeter, guys.
Takes a minute to target the point. Take that!
Good. Megamycete must be below. I found a way down. I'm going in. The rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Guarding the Megamycete, huh? Him, no. Lobo, I got a tough guy here. I'm gonna need backup.
Boss, you're on the ground.
There's an opening in the roof. Use it.
Okay, I'm moving out. Until I get there.
Locator.
Can I get a break?
so.
Reloading now. Just a minute.
I'll keep going. The rest of you, stay above ground.
So if Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one?
I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan. I found it. It's the Megamycete.
Captain, I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. And we didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah. This must be Miranda's lab.
It's cold. How did I get here? I gotta go. Thank you.
You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Necromancers. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with truth. So now you can die peacefully. You understand the level of
peril. Not letting you get away!
How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn
kid, not yours! The Metamycete saved me from the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power!
Yeah, right. All it's done is drive me nuts.
Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. Oh, rest now.
The hell I will!
Die, 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 die! I will take back my daughter! If I combine Rose with a Megamycete, my daughter will be made manifest at last! A century! All for this day! Why do you persist in this world, I can take any form I desire. Best. Even wife. Do you interfere? Surely you have no need of Rose now. So close to death.
She's my goddamn daughter, you psycho!
I've never seen a human live without his heart. Are you sure? The villagers, those four mutants, they could do nothing to assuage my years of loneliness.
Ever think the problem might be you, Miranda? You're not capable of real love.
Thank you.